Welcome back, Brick fans. Today, I'm going to be giving you my review on the LEGO Brickheads Dalmatian set. It is ages 8+, LEGO set 40479, 252 pieces. So let's take a closer look. So we're going to first look at the adult Dalmatian and then look at the puppy. So let's take a look. So this is the adult Dalmatian. It is similar to the other dogs that they've done in the Brickheads line. So it's basically built up the same way with some other different features. So of course we've got the moving legs, which can actually be moved back. We got the same tail, so this leg can actually move because it's on a hinge plate. And then you got the hinge for the tail, and you got the ears, which are actually drooping down, and you got the classic Brickheads eyes. And then you got a really nice looking collar, which is actually red. And as you guys can see, you can see a lot of different spots which make this Dalmatian dog. And if you actually look at this, none of these are actually stickers. They're all prints, and it is really nice to get a lot of prints. The majority are a lot of slanted pieces and flat tiles and a couple of 2x2 bricks. But that is mainly the majority of these printed pieces. And you can see a lot of different details. I like how they incorporate a star in the tag for the collar, and it looks really nice. There's a lot of different functionality. You can move the back, you can move it sideways, the legs, and there's a lot of different details. So now let's take a look at the puppy. So the puppy, of course, because it is a little smaller, you can't get as much detail or as much you can't get as much articulation in the legs or some other features, but the main articulation that you can get is the same as the adult, which is the tail, which can be moved up and down, and the legs do not move, just like the German Shepherd one, which I did before. And you can see a collar in red, and then you can see the same ears as the adult one. And there's a lot of different details, and you can see all the spots which are actually printed pieces. And just to show you some different details of this build, is if you look at the eye, right behind the eye on the adult dog on the left side, you actually got a 1x1 black plate, just to show that there's a spot on its eye. And with this one, there's a spot on its right eye. So just a small detail, which I thought was really nice. Unfortunately for these dogs, it's not like the German Shepherd where the ears are pointing up. So for this dog, all the ears for both of these models are pointing down. There's a lot of different details of this build, and I want to show you the other part of this set. So this is the dog bed, and it is in the blue color instead of the red like the German Shepherd. It is basically built the same way, and unfortunately the paw print on the front is actually a sticker, and this is a sticker. So everything in this set is printed except for these two stickers, which you can actually change if you want. And you got a couple of studs right here that you can put these figures on, or these brick heads, and you just place them just like so on these jumper plates, and this is how you could display it. So thanks for watching. Remember to like, subscribe, and turn on your post notifications to know when I film my next video.